Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this tutorial we'll see how we can sign out of the Google account in your Android mobile, and it's very easy. If I open my Gmail, there are three accounts right now in this mobile. To sign out, just go to your phone settings app. This is my phone settings app, and under users and accounts, and this is the latest version of the Android, means Oreo. For the latest mobiles, you can see something like the emails right in the users and account section. In some mobiles, most of the mobiles, you will see an option called in users and under users and accounts, you will see Google. You need to tap on the Google, then you will be able to see the mails. For example, if I want to log out or sign out of this account, choose that email and click on remove account. So when you click on remove account, now if you open Gmail, only two email accounts are there. So this is how simply you can log out from the Google account on your latest Android mobiles. And this sign outs from Google related apps like Photos, Drive and etc. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.